Hello, welcome to Sapoy Coffee Machine, Sapoy Life Room. This is Ellie.
This is Linda. Sapoy is the one factory to produce instant coffee machine, bean to cup machine, and drink machine for more than 20 years.
Wow, 20 years manufacturing experience. Today we will introduce our economic auto coffee machine.
It's sharp color.
Yes, red and sharp color for us, okay? Mm-hmm. Linda, this machine is economically favorable and widely used for commercial.
Normally, it can be used in hotel, convenience store, restaurant, also including office.
Wow, so widely used. Yes,
we have one this machine in our office. So normally, Ellie, do you dispense the drinks in office?
Yes, every day I would like to have one cup of coffee to wake me up.
Then you're full of energy to work.
Yes, full of energy for one day to work.
So which flavor would you like?
Sometimes I like the dry coffee and sometimes milk tea. Okay. How about you, Linda?
I have a similar flavor. And also, so every day we dispense it.
Yes. So, Linda, can you show us how to make a coffee?
Yes. It's a simple operation.
Yes.
Yes, you can see there is four buttons for this machine, only the two buttons. You can see now it's heating and just wait some minutes.
So we can tell the machine conditions from here. The line is in red, it means it's in heating condition.
Yes. When it turned into green, it means that we can use it to make drink, right?
Yes, and let's discuss about the front panel. You can see it's a red color, but some customer maybe they like the other color.
Yes, like it. Yes,
it's a black color.
Yeah, red color, black color, or other like silver color is okay, right?
If about 100 pieces, so we can OEM other color.
As a professional manufacturer, we offer OEM service for you. Up to 100 pieces bucket orders is okay. Right.
Also including the sticker.
Sticker. Oh, your brand can be OEM, right?
So it can promote your brand.
Yes. So you, if you promote the products with your own brand for your own market channel, so you can OEM your brand. Okay.
Exactly.
Yes, it's a good way for you to do your own business. Okay.
Yes. Maybe let's show the inside of the machine firstly.
Yes, let's look inside it, okay? Linda, as we see, there are three canisters.
Yes, let me show you. Ellie, please help me to take it.
Okay.
Hello, everyone. Have a look. This is a small canister, and the capacity it is 1.6 kilo. It can dispense more than 100 cups of hot drinks.
Oh, it's the smallest size of canister. It's 1.6 kilo.
Yeah.
And here in my hand is the biggest size canister, right?
Let's show to our friend. Here is the bigger one. It's 2.8 kilo and can dispense more than 200 cups of hot drinks.
So the biggest size is the double.
Wow. Double capacity.
More than double. Yes. More than double capacity of it, right?
Yes.
2.8 kilogram can make up to more than 200 cups.
So it made a requirement of one day the sales.
Okay, so no need to refill the raw material time by time, right?
So can save your time.
Save time, save labor, save cost for you. It's very important.
Have a look. Yes, there's two masks here. And one is LFGB. The other, it is a PP mask. It is a food grade.
Okay, so the material is PP and is food grade safety. Good for you, not bad for your health, and it's recyclable, right?
Absolutely. Have a look, the finish is really good and it will not hurt your hand or finger. Ellie, would you like to try? It's also strong.
As we see, wow, so firm, not out of shape.
It's not out of shape.
Yes. So very good quality.
Sure.
Linda. Yes. So the raw material like instant powder like white coffee, chocolate powder, tea powder,
and also milk tea.
Or also milk tea powder can put into the canister.
Right? Any instant powders.
Any instant powder, yes. Mm-hmm. And you can choose the instant powder you like.
Exactly.
Yes. Every phrase is available. Mm-hmm. Yes.
You can see the powder is down to the mixing bowl and then mix with water.
So, yes, Linda. Here come out a problem confused so many customers. Mm-hmm. It's about powder blocking problem.
Wow, this is really holiday issues.
Yes.
We have two solutions about that. One, it is we use the metal mixing model here. It is 7,500 rounds per minute.
Oh, it means that it makes powder and water together in high speed, right?
And also good solution.
Yeah, in high speed, mix it well, right?
Yes.
Yes. So it can dissolve, right?
Well.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Also, another to solve this problem is...
It is an exhausting system. It's a really important system. And you can see, this is our fan, exhausting fan. It's CE certificate.
Oh, it's CE product. We all know CE, yes. When you export goods to Europe, it will ask for CE certificate.
Is it necessary?
Also, it's a high quality product single, right?
Sure. So, this special exhausting system can exhaust the steam, steam outside the machine, and keep the machine and the powder dry.
It means that the exhaust system will exhaust hot steam go outside of the machine and then keep here dry, right?
Exactly.
So no powder blocking problem now, right?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Big side. And as we see, the powder go into here and mix with water in the mixing bowl and then go straight wire the pie into the cup here, right? So the water actually is so stable.
Yes, we have other important part. It's a clear valve. You can see the water outlet is stable and the difference is only 1 mL.
So just 1 mL difference
really
between
small.
Each cup, right? It means that as we almost all the cup are the same, right?
So the taste is not different.
It means that all the taste of each cup are almost the same, not too strong or not too light, just the taste you like, right?
Hi everyone, you can see this is a cheaper valve and the water outlet, it is not stable and maybe it's sometimes so strong, sometimes it's so light for the flavor.
Linda now show us two kinds of valve. Yes, this hand is the
clear valve.
Clear valve. And the right hand is the domestic valve.
The cheaper valve. The material is different. Also, the water outlet is not same.
So it's why suppose you choose Korean valve, not the cheaper type.
Yes.
Yes.
Our factory suppose you provide good quality machine to all our customers and also including the good material to produce coffee machine for more than 20 years. That's why we can sell our machine to over 60 countries.
Wow, with 20 years manufacturing experience and sell out the goods to more than 60 countries all over the world. Yes.
Exactly.
Yes, so suppose you always focus on is the quality, right? So not even the cost, the quality always comes first in support it, right? Okay, Linda, very good. So as beside the mixing bowls, we see some buttons here. What functions are they?
Okay, let's have a look. Here is the setting button. Put on and then like this is the mode. And we can set the powder quantity and also the water quantity and you can see total the sale one cup.
Okay, so it's very clear for us to know the data when we pull on this button. We will it means that the water out water capacity and powder capacity is adjustable for you. You can adjust it, use it, right?
Yes, you can see this is a small cup. This is 6.5 cups.
Mm.
And this is the 8-ounce cup. So it's a different size, you can see. The mass volume, it is 400 ml for each cup.
Mm, so the max cup you can make is 400 ml. Yes, the max cup, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Okay, so also we can get the sales data from here.
Mm-hmm.
It means that after one day sales, you need to do a summary with your daily sales. Just turn, put on it and get the data. Yes, really readable and mm-hmm. convenient. Yes.
And also save your time.
Oh, yes,
and save labor your cost.
Time. Yes.
Uh-huh.
It's easy way for you to manage your business. Mm-hmm. Yes.
After setting the E, pull off. The second button is for cleaning. Only 3 seconds to clean the machine. The big symbol and the tool.
Yes, it's also another convenient way to manage your business. It means that after one day selling, when
yes.
we feel tired, we need mm-hmm. to do the cleaning for the machine. How to save our time? Yes,
it's very fast.
Just touch this button for 3 seconds and it will do the cleaning automatically.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Ellie, the last button, it is the dry switch.
Oh, dry switch?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you can tell us more about it.
Sometimes in some countries, maybe have 5 to 6 months, mm-hmm. The raining season.
Like which countries?
Like the Malaysia and other countries.
Yes, they are
mm-hmm.
they are raining day by day. So high humidity every mm-hmm. day, right?
It's very necessary to put this button.
Yes, when all mm-hmm. around is in high humidity. So the machine is wet inside, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we need to turn on this dry switch.
We suggest it's not over 1 hour.
Yes. The point is that the dry switch
mm-hmm.
must be closed within
yes.
1 hour. Yes. Or because he keep heating here, right? Mm-hmm.
Yes, if a long time it will be very hot and mm. not safe to machine.
Mm. Mm. If the dry switch is turned on for more than 1 hour,
mm-hmm.
it will be too hot to the machine.
Yes. Exactly.
And then it will hold the machine. So remember it. Just 1 hour.
Yes.
Yes, the max is 1 hour.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm, very good. So Linda.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this economic auto coffee machine is so fitting for so many commercial place.
Yes, we also have other option about this 4 button. Normally it is a 3 hot drinks. That is mm-hmm. independent flavor. We also can add 1 more hot mm-hmm. drinks or can change to a mixing flavor.
Mm-hmm.
This is the number 4 drinks.
It means that in commercial place, sometimes they would like 2 phrases, it's okay. We have 4 buttons, okay,
mm-hmm.
we can make 2 phrases for you. If you need 3 phrases, okay, we can have 3 buttons can be used to be 3 phrases or also can be 4 phrases for you.
Mm-hmm.
When it add a mixing function for the 4th string, okay?
Mm. Yes.
So Linda, mm-hmm. look at here, we have another similar model. So as we see, they are the same. So?
Yes, the similar outlook, but inside very different.
Yes, let's
show. Have a look.
Yes, let's show that.
Wow, it is one bigger size canister. This is a small size canister.
Yes. So this is 2 phrases, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just make 2 kinds of drinks.
It is a more favorable model.
Mm. So this one is?
It is 3 canisters inside.
Yes.
Have a look here.
Yeah, even uh-huh. in the same outlook, they have different body inside.
Just depends on the use of
yes.
the customers.
It depends on how many phrases you would like, 2 or 3 or 4.